Hey, welcome to our office. Come on in. I'm Damian Scott, and I know it's kind of a different situation to have a manager send the parents of their applicant a video about what they're going to be doing, but we have so many parents that ask those questions, I figure I'd try to answer some of them before they come up. So my name is Damian Scott. I'm the district manager of the San Marcos team, and welcome to the office. Come on in. So I wanted to tell you a little bit about what we do here. Obviously, your son or daughter just came in for an interview, and they're going to be applying for a customer service and marketing position showing Cutco. So I wanted to go ahead and bring you into our training area here and show you a little bit about what their responsibilities are going to be doing working with our team. So we work with Cutco Cutlery, which has been around since 1949. You may have heard of it. And it's an excellent product. I started when I was in high school and actually paid my way through college at DePaul University selling Cutco. So as a first-time college attendee in my family, something I was definitely very proud about. I wanted to go ahead and tell you a little bit more about the position and why we're sending you this video today. So the position's responsibility is to schedule appointments and do presentations showing Cutco Cutlery. And we can do that either one-on-one in person or even in an online virtual demo. And as far as the perks of the position, number one is that there are no startup costs. So not even in a uniform, they can do the job in whatever they're wearing, of course. Number two is that we also don't require any experience. We offer a full training seminar, but we do provide a great amount of experience that people can put on their resume. Everything from communication skills, time management skills, and the coveted skill of being confident and speaking to adults. Because of the fact that we are showing kitchen cutlery, most of their first appointments are gonna be with moms and dads, you know, that 30 to 60 year old soccer mom status. And so don't be surprised if you might get asked to see their very first Cutco appointment. I know my mom was my very first Cutco appointment, and then we only work on referrals. So every appointment is a personal recommendation. So I think that's one of the things that made my mom feel safe, is that I was only gonna be showing people that she knew personally that I was gonna feel comfortable with. One of the main perks that was most important to me as a student was flexibility. And that's the number one perk of this position, is our representatives were able to schedule their own appointment. So whether they're busy with post-graduation celebration, travel, sports, or even just the occasional vacation that's impromptu over the weekend, our representatives are able to schedule their own appointments. So we want them to have the opportunity to work hard, make lots of money, but also have an awesome experience the summer before they might go off to their first year of college. Flexibility is key because school is always number one, but this position hopefully gives them some of the tools to be able to achieve some of their goals, not just during college, but after college. Lastly, what I wanted to do, since you got a chance to meet me and see some of our office here in San Marcos, is I want to give you a chance to meet some of the young men and women that your son or daughter might be working with if they get a chance to work with us this year in 2019 here in San Marcos. First is going to be Emily Berger. She's a Hayes High School graduate, class of 2016, and current Texas State student studying studio art. She's actually our newest assistant manager. So Emily, why'd you decide to work at Vector here this summer?
This job gets me out of my comfort zone. I really like helping people, and I'm really excited to help our office be the number one this summer.
Awesome. All right, so next I want to introduce to you guys to Vail Whittingslow. She graduated from Angleton High School in 2017. She's going to be going into her junior year at Texas State University studying health and fitness management. Been working with us for about 4 months now, and recently joined our assistant management staff. Vail, why'd you choose to work at Vector?
So I was actually super shy before I started, but that has been a huge change. So I guess the only way you gotta grow is getting out of your comfort zone. So good luck with Vail's training.
Just to you, Caleb Santana. Caleb graduated from Hayes High School in 2016, and he's currently playing football at Monmouth College in Illinois, about to start his senior year majoring in business administration. And he's currently on his second year with Vector. He's currently earning an internship credit, and this summer he's gonna be running the Seguin office as a branch manager. So Caleb, why did you decide to work at Vector?
Well, initially I wanted to become financially independent, and that's something I could work around my football schedule as well. And now that I'm here in my second summer, I'm having the opportunity to get way ahead experience-wise of where my other peers are gonna be when we graduate.
That's awesome.
I'm a pretty competitive guy. I like to win, but I'm a big fan of how flexible the job is. More than anything, I can really build my communication skills before I head off to college, really lay that solid foundation. By the way, the appointments for Cutco are great. The customers are super nice. We have a lot of fun. We saw some super cool moms. I like the opportunity to work with my best friends, and I get paid for my work ethic versus working at my old job and getting paid minimum wage.
Really, it's just the most flexible job. You know, I can work when I want, and that's really important for me as a college student, especially with the ability to show Cutco online to customers. I can do all of my appointments from my apartment, and that makes it really awesome for me to help pay for school. Honestly, I just really want to be a good role model, and I really want to help young people gain more confidence in themselves and teach valuable people skills that I really wish I had before going into college.
That's awesome. Well, guys, welcome to the San Marcos team. So next, I want to introduce you to Mr. Santiago Hinojosa, a Santiago graduate from Sherrilyn High School in the McAllen area, and has been working for Vector Marketing for about a year. Over $70,000 in career sales, one of the top sales reps in the entire state of Texas. And this summer, he will be opening up his own office and running a branch territory in the Copper's Cove area. Absolutely fantastic young man, very professional. And Santiago, why did you decide to work here at Vector Marketing?
Well, you know, I've been with Cutco for over a year now. I've sold over $70,000 worth of knives. Meeting with adults on a one-on-one basis has really helped me mature. It's helped me grow more than I did in the last 6 months than I did in 4 years of high school. And that's brought a lot of value, not only to my life, but to my resume as well. And if you would have told me a year ago that I'd be running my own business as a 19-year-old, being financially independent after coming, like, you know, living on my mom's couch, I would have told you you were insane. But I'm honestly, I can't wait to do all these amazing things this summer with the Copper's Cove team.